Cena's a thug. You know it, I know it, and all of these people know it. It makes me sick that he's allowed to be a WWE superstar.
I don't know how you can say that, King. Cena has dedicated himself to entertaining these fans, and quite frankly, I find him to have more character than many so-called respectable superstars.
There's a difference between entertaining the fans and setting a bad example, JR.
I don't have any earthly idea what you're talking about, King. I think Cena sets a great example for our fans and superstars. This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
They sure are, JR, and I love to hear it.
I think he's going for it.
No! It can't be!